good, mate?
Yeah.
Yeah, good, man.
You good?
Yeah, same, man.
How's yours?
This is going to be a real test to see how good my gymnastics have got over these past few months. Swapping out the handstand walks for double unders because it's hurting, but it feels alright on the rings. We'll see how it goes. Fucking shit show. That was awful. All my worst movements in one. Can't even bar muscle up. Like a fucking idiot. Like chicken. I guess one plus thing is that the rings felt better. that was embarrassing. No, really embarrassing.
Yeah, it was a lot harder than I anticipated. But we'll try again now.
That just goes to show I do nowhere near enough gymnastics. Shoulder pump. Oh, that was tasty. My head just scratching my neck every time. That was hard. I tried to pace the bike a little bit. Pull-ups were okay. Just every time you got back on the ski, just felt like your arms and shoulders were about to blow out. So going from there straight into the handstand push-ups was, it wasn't pretty at all. But yeah, I just gotta keep working on it, man. I'll get there, but training with boys like this at BFG just goes to show that people say to me, oh, you should be called the average CrossFitter. Trust me, I should be called the average CrossFitter, because when I come to these boxes and train with some of these boys who are training quite a lot of the time, I look very average, and I'm okay with that. I am fine with looking average, because then it's all about me learning off these. I think that's well put. But no, that was a good morning of training. Gonna go and grab a coffee now for the boys, and then meet up with a few more, and then come back and then do some gymnastics drills.
When I was just working, just trying to, so I'd come in the morning, like go to work, and then come and train again, and it was like so hard to,
yeah.
Like, mentally,
like, yeah,
but as soon as I got here it was alright,
yeah,
but it's just, that is the thing, the time sometimes, but then you want to get so much done in the time you have,
yeah,
and then it ends up getting worse.
Yeah, so I find myself like booking the afternoon off, then going down just to try and like work on everything I'm bad at, it, yeah. like
in a
3 hours, it's like, it's not going to work.
That's what the best thing I learned, especially from Zach, is like, he's done the same, like, EMOMs. Some people will watch him now on his Instagram and be like, that's ridiculous.
Yeah.
But he's done that week in, week out.
Yeah,
built it up.
That's why he's got
started
so good.
With like 2 reps, and now he's on like 7 every minute.
Yeah.
Like that.
What's it like training with him every day? Like, that must...
Also, it's obviously amazing, which is like, because one, he's like the nicest guy I'll ever meet.
Yeah.
And like, two, just how humble he is as well. Like, just, but learning from him, like I was saying to you earlier, like, for him in that workout, he would have been one steady pace the whole way through.
Yeah, constantly,
so, like,
yeah, just consistent.
I, like, see, like, the one, it's like, right, that one, I'm going to go so fast.
You
get to, like, the 3 and 4s, and then it's like, I went way too fast there.
Yeah.
So now I need to rest.
Yeah.
But he's just, like I say, he's so driven on what he needs to do, but he's quite set in, like, what he does to do similar things. It might be a little bit... Some people might find it like a bit boring that like he does the same stuff, but
it's obviously works, doesn't it? Yeah.
That's it. And it's, yeah.
Very
that's
effective.
It. Like I say, anything can be achieved, you just got to stick at it.
Is this warm up or is it
out? Yeah, warm up.
Warm up. Get warm up, set.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, that's good. Wow.
Oh. You're in trouble, lad. Oh, fucking hell, bro.
Oh, fucking easy.
Look at that.
Look at that,
that camera.
Oh, fucking God, bro.
Look at that. Shoulders, bro. Yes, lad. Nice and cake.
Gymnastics with Matty and Harvey. That's some of that stuff is fucking hard. Like, but if I can incorporate some of that gymnastic stuff into my normal training, then it's definitely going to help me be more comfortable on the rings and pushing out, etc. I'm now going to jump in with Josh and do Linda, deadlift at 100, bench at 60, front squat at 47. That's the women's RX weights that they used at regionals a couple of years ago when Zach was actually at regionals. He did this workout, so we're going to do the women's RX weight, and yeah, we'll see how we go. Josh, what was your time last time?
So my time, 20 minutes 34 seconds.
Josh is going to try and beat that. I have no idea where I'll be, and I'm front squatting instead of cleaning, so
you're fastest.
Thank you. actually finished pretty much on the exact same time. 14, what was it?
06.
14.06 or something. I mean, I did front squat instead of clean, but they got tasty. The deadlifts are okay.
Yeah.
I thought the deadlifts would be quite heavy.
Yeah.
Front squats are okay, they just burnt a little bit, a bit awkward.
Oh. It was alright, like mentally alright, when you got past like 6.
Yeah, you knew you were going home straight. Yeah. 6 minute PB over here.
Yeah.
20 minutes down to 14.
Year and a half, 6 minute PB.
There you go. It's a journey, guys. Like what I always keep saying, stop being so hard on yourself. How long have you been doing that?
About, well, coming up to 2 years almost.
2 years, there you go. And that was a year, over a year and a half ago we did that, so. That's progress.
Male RX.
Yeah, now we're trying male RX. Well, what is the male weight?
88 bench. 143 deadlift. 61 squat clean. So that would be tasty.
I might leave that for a few more years. That might be quite hard. But yeah, that's me wrapped up here. I'm not going to do any more. I'm fucked from the gymnastics.
That's all.
Cheers for today.
Yeah,
appreciate that.
Anytime,
see you later, boys. Cheers for today. Thanks, man. See you later, mate, boy. See you, brother.
See you, bro.
See you later, man. Right, so I've just got back from my day at BFG with Josh and the BFG crew. And I just wanted to kind of like recap kind of like how this journey is going with the YouTube and visiting all these gyms, and kind of like how today pretty much epitomizes what I wanted the channel to be. Like, I know I'm never going to be the world's greatest CrossFitter, or I'm going to like win stupid competitions, but I wanted to do the channel so I could meet people like myself and athletes that are a lot better than me that I could learn off. And like today just was the perfect example. Like, I've met Josh through doing the channel. We spoke just before the open. He messaged me, said he'd seen a couple of the videos, we started talking, became quite pally. I went up to BFG not long ago, probably a few months back, trained with him, Zach, and the rest of the crew, and we've just carried on talking since. So I've gone back again now, and just had a day training with Josh, and like, that's exactly what I wanted from this channel. I wanted to train with people who just want to do well, who want to keep improving. And then on the flip side of that, I also want to train with these top athletes that can teach me stuff. Like Matty and Harmy's gymnastics is out of this world. So that's why today I wanted to spend half an hour with them guys, going through some drills and stuff that I can utilize in my training to make my gymnastics better. And along that path, I'm making friends out of it as well. Like, I'd consider Josh a mate now. The channel was never supposed to be about me becoming the world's best CrossFitter, because that's never going to happen. I'm 29 now and that's clearly not going to happen. I have a full-time job, so I can't train as much as I want to. I think that's important sometimes. Like, I don't want this channel to be like get all serious, and I want to be able to relate to people who are working full-time jobs and then having to train in the evenings. I want to relate to that. I want you to realise that, yeah, like there is days when you're not going to be able to fit all your training in, or you're not going to be able to work on all your weaknesses that you want to work on. But it's all about just steady improving. But there's no shortcuts. It's just turn up to the box when you can and just put in the effort and be 1% better every time. And I guarantee you'll look back and you'll be like, okay, yeah, fair enough, I have got better. Like, today was class. It wouldn't have happened if it wasn't for the YouTube channel. I'm not going to be rich and famous, but I'm getting to meet some cool people, making friends along the way, and learning from some of the best people in the business. So today is a winner. So yeah, big up to the BFG crew. Thanks for having me again. I'm sure I'll be back down again soon. Yeah, man. Sick day. Sick day. So yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one. Oh, don't forget to smash that subscribe button and press the like button, because I need all the support I can get. So yeah,
peace out.